Great to have you with us, folks. Welcome, everyone, and thanks for coming. Coming to you live from Omaha, Nebraska, Cornhusker country. We are ringside in the heartland of America, Omaha, Nebraska, to be exact. How about that match card, huh? Stay tuned for all the action. Don't touch that TV remote, because the lineup we've got on tap is one for the ages. Something told me we might hear from him.
Man, look how intense he looks.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
The fans are eating it up. A fan favorite.
We thought we might see him tonight.
Maybe he just wants a friend, Cole.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe. Not exactly likable.
Just a bully.
The fans are eating it up. Poking the bear. Well, now we all know what lies in store for us.
There's nothing like the WWE, folks.
Now that's how you promote a bout. Looking at this card, I just got to rub my hands together and smile. Singles action on tap right now.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making their way to the ring from Marietta, Georgia, the women's champion, Emily the Enforcer.
If you're just joining us, we are just about set for singles action.
Why would you just be joining us now? Where have you been?
I don't know many divas on the roster more ready to break out than this one.
Set for singles action.
And you know, this is match of the year potential.
The entire Divas locker room has been talking about how she's been looking of late. And I have to agree.
Welcome, everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I want to tell you something, Michael. This might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. This is a perfect way to get things going.
crushing force on that elbow drop.
That had to put a hurting on him.
And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one. Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be. And that punch lands hard.
Oh, that poor diva's face. She's starting to stagger a bit. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Don't discount her, Mark.
Here's a cover.
That was relatively easy to get out of.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Walters scores big.
Man, there's no stopping Walters here tonight, Cole. Finisher! Two! This.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
Great reversal!
She makes it look easy.
She's starting to stammer here. Her opponent clearly has her number here.
Well, she's certainly not in a great spot, but I'm not prepared to declare her.
Well, that's it. Jeez, that was really something.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Yeah, right, Cole. What was she thinking there?
The first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it. Oh no!
Trying to put her away.
Oh, powerbomb!
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
Are you kidding? This is nothing compared to what she's seen.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
I think we know what this is. Walters scores big.
Man, there's no stopping Walters here tonight, Cole. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
What a reversal.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. And here's an early cover.
Can you believe, King, this battle's not over yet?
Yeah, but many more of those, and it will be.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Watch it!
She's looking for it again.
Lightning strikes twice. There's the finisher again. It might be time to say good night.
Here's a cover. And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful. She's tough, too.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
The end may be near.
And
the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
She just will not go away.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in.
Attack right to the back.
Nowhere.
She's got her back against the wall now. She looks dangerously close to losing this match right here, guys.
At this point, it's impossible to pick a winner. Both of these divas refuse to give the other an inch.
Walters scores big.
Man, there's no stopping Walters here tonight, Cole.
This has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
One, two.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
My gosh, this guy has amazing resilience.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
Well, that's it.
Wow, now that's what you call a finish.
Did she do it here?
This may be it. Two.
Well,
she might just be running on instincts at this point, Cole.
No, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
She's going to need to dig down. Takes to the air. There it is, the red arrow. He hit it perfectly.
Incredible.
Will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
That's a big win. Real big win for the champion. She is so resilient, John.
But there's the number one contender. She's in the ring.
She better find a way to be resilient, because the number one contender has one thing in mind, and that is that right there, taking the championship from her.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Jersey City, New Jersey, weighing in at 264 pounds, the Universal Champion, Jimmy Thunder.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
Action on the way, and the WWE Universe is showing their support.
Yeah, they're on their feet. They're ready for this one. Big match for him here tonight.
King, I don't know if I've ever heard a louder reaction than when the new world champion came out here last week to address the WWE Universe.
They certainly seem to love him, Cole. Though I don't really understand why. If you ask me, the former champ was a far better representation of the WWE.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
Well, we're in Omaha, the heartland of America, where somebody might just get their heart ripped right out of their chest. I think I just saw a tooth go flying.
just making his presence felt there.
Six.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Eight.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
He couldn't make it!
Here's your winner, the villain!
The official call for the bell, and this one ends via countout. You got to pay attention to the ref's count or risk losing like this.
Yeah, what a battle to end this way. And I'm very impressed. Not many superstars score a win in their debut match.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win. One match is in the books, and we're on to the next. Singles match coming up next.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making your way to the ring from parts unknown, the Bombshell.
Here we go, singles action on the way.
I've been waiting for this to get started. Here we go.
You know, she told me earlier today that she will not stop until she is the absolute best diva this industry has ever seen.
And I can't wait to see these two square up in one-on-one action.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
Well, we're in Omaha, the heartland of America, where somebody might just get their heart ripped right out of their chest.
She strikes just as hard as any other diva on the roster, maybe even harder.
She escapes the hold.
And a slap. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Missed that by a good foot or two.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
Nicely done. The leg's in bad, and I mean bad shape. I guess winning the match isn't enough tonight.
Yeah, I don't think he wants his opponent to be able to walk out of here.
lights out.
Believe me.
An early pin attempt.
Come on, Rip. Count.
Back statement locked in.
Finisher. This match might be over.
Take my word for it. She's seen a whole heck of a lot worse.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you. Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
And here's an early cover.
Oh, there's the kick out, avoiding the loss.
Man, that was close, though. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Reversal.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
Well, she wants this win bad. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man, talk about a direct hit.
Not looking good for her right now. She definitely doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if she wants.
Oh, she can win it here.
Maybe. Two. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this Diva. You don't want to get in this Diva's way.
Jeez.
Boy, she's really got to find a way.
We got to cover.
One, two.
Nice reversal there. No, wait. Nice reversal. Look at this. This could do it.
Maybe. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Three!
All right, so she had a little miscue. She's okay, nothing major.
Here's a cover.
One, two.
She got the shoulder up in time.
Yeah, but it was close, you gotta admit.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Stay down, stay down. It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Look at those eyes. She's hammering her way back. You can hear this crowd.
She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
There it is, the Uranagi. Uranagi? Wow, that was impressive.
Whoa, man!
Shoulders down. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable. Avoids the impact there. This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam.
You're right. A beautiful slam from a beauty.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
And now looking to put her away.
Bank statement locked in.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Whoa!
We got a cover.
One. Two.
Well, moves like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. A T-bone suplex.
Oh, man, a T-bone suplex. I love it.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, it's heated up here. Her challenger seriously hurt.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Look out, look out.
This could be it. It's over. That's gotta be it.
This is insane.
For the pin and the win.
Oh, man, the resolve this Diva is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
Unreal? Come on, King. You know what she's all about. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
Nobody comes back from this.
This is insane.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
Three. There's the pinfall. And the victory. Anybody's match there toward the end.
Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
And thank you everybody for tuning in for this incredible Diva match. Appetizers are over. Time for the main course. Singles match on tap next.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, Jordan.
Here we go. The singles match will not disappoint. I can guarantee you that.
You're right about that. Let's get it going.
Can you imagine the butterflies bouncing around in his stomach right now? The bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Well, that'll be a lot of attitude then, because look at the size of those ears. The time for talk is over and done with. Let's give the people what they came for,
the greatest sports entertainment in the world.
Well, we're in Omaha, the heartland of America, where somebody might just get their heart ripped right out of their chest.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
He dropped him like a bad habit. Wow, right there.
An early pin attempt.
Come on, Rip, count.
Two.
He's got some fight left in him.
You know, you can never count this guy out, Cole. Outside. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage. Is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
First time for everything, I guess.
King, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area...
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. This may settle the score right here. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He's starting to stumble here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's... What a move! What a display of power!
We got a cover.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
He sees it!
Looking for the exclamation point.
Oh my God.
Splash!
He's finished. I wouldn't sweat that. He had a small slip up. He's fine. There may be no fighting out of this. Oh my God.
Splash!
He's finished. He's been through much, much worse before.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
Come on, come on. Oh.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Looks like he's starting to falter. My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
I think he's through playing around.
Pedigree from out of nowhere. Oh, that was amazing. Oh, God.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Let's go.
representing the Mega Powers, champions, Bad Boy Fruity.
A big singles victory here tonight.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
And tonight's action will have repercussions all across WWE.
Oh, you got that right, Cole, but what a night it was.